Hi, Damien Campbell from Core Consulting. We've just delivered the Sales and Marketing Essentials workshop to the group, and essentially a lot of the companies are doing sporadic marketing and sales activities, and the outcome from today from a lot of the companies was looking at getting a more structured process, and we took them through that clear understanding of what marketing and sales means, and that a structured an understanding of the markets and developing a clear understanding of who they should be targeting and the value that they're delivering to those markets, and then makes the sales job an awful lot easier. So we covered that today, and the recommendation was that they develop a specific action plan to take that forward that brings a more structured process to their marketing and sales activities, and we'll review some of those action plans with the companies on an ongoing basis, which then leads into the next workshop, which is the export workshop, which would say, okay, how do we deploy that in markets outside of Northern Ireland, which is important for a lot of these businesses that are looking to sell outside of Northern Ireland, and how they